Hi, Preeti Mokokotlo, and here today at the Miracles and Prophets on Earth United Missionary Synagogue Ultimate Church of the World and the Universe and Garankuwa to investigate the rumors that Pastor BJ Madlangi is performing miracles on his believers. This church behind me has been the center of a media frenzy over its bizarre rituals. Pastor BJ is about to give a sermon. Let's take a closer look.
Many questions have been answered here. What a Pastor PJ, hey, why did he choose you? I'm gonna tell you why in the name of the Lord. The world is a bigger place. He doesn't have time to attend to you. Hey, Wena, you have Ebola, hey. No, that's why he chose me. I'm the chosen one. Just like Batman, Aquaman, Beyonce, Mupeme. I can still remember the first day he came to me. I was in the kitchen, cleaning my aunt's kitchen with Andy Andy. Then all of a sudden the voice come out of nowhere. Do you believe? Iban, I thought it was Oskido. Do you believe? Mahona Jones. Amen to that. Mazalan, taste that.
We are going to see the king. We are going to see the king. We are going to see the king. Hallelujah.
Ooh,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can you feel it? Taste that.
Like yogi steam.
Hallelujah.
Fire! Angel tears, Pastor. Like unicorn tears, Pastor.
I'm here to pray for my Banyans, to pray for PVR, and for my team, Morocco Solos, to win the league. But it's not cheap coming here. This is my last 5,000 rand, but it's worth it for Pastor BJ's magic juice.
But that's a lot of money. Why not just go to the doctor to cure your bunions and use the rest of the money to buy the PVR?
Musario, you have the devil in you, Pastor. BJ must pray for you, me pretty. How?
Prophet has seen things other people cannot see.
Like what?
Prophet has envisioned what generations would end. Huh? He envisioned what Obama went to president would get married again. Huh? He envisioned what Kulubuse would gain more weight. Huh? Would you see that one? Never.
Hey, it's not just in the end. I have the whole range of products blessed by the Lord to help your whole family. For example, if ever you have financial problems, I've got this one called Jay's Fruit. Keep in mind. And for witchcraft, I've got Mr. Min. It's selling in Limpopo for obvious reason. And if ever you want to keep rubbish out of your house, I've got the big black strong plastic.
I'm sorry, Pastor BJ, I don't mean to be disrespectful, but all of these miracle medicines are cleaning products that we use in our houses.
Ewen, you don't understand, Ewen. I think you've been wished.
What are you doing?
But if you can give me 1,000, only 1,000, I can touch you 10 times and the devil will get out.
News that moves. ENCA.com.